not fair, is it? See, I shall never be king. And you, you shall never see another day. And you.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now look, sir, so you made me lose my lunch.
You lose more than that when the king gets through with you. You missed the ceremony. And Professor's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Oh, I quiver with fear.
Now, Scar, don't look at me that way.
Scar! Raise him!
Impeccable timing of that respect.
Why have isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commons?
Sir Robbie and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today. Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, but as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until a little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son. And your future king.
No, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no more fuss. Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I didn't dream of challenging you.
Pity. Why not?
Well, as far as brains are concerned, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shallow end of the gene.
Father! The Emily family, sir! Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with them?
Make a very handsome rug.
Zuz!
Well, sir, just think, when he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him. I think he was dropped from his head as a cow. That's where all this trouble began.
Coconut, 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 co
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time of ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day soon, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will
everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shabby place over there?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
What? I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
There's lots more to being king than getting your way over
time. There's more.
Simba.
Visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
There's a good lad. Now you run along and have fun. Oh, and remember, it's our little secret.
Hey, where the sea together, Cinderella, see you, Cinderella.
I'm gonna be the main offense. Don't you want this ball?
and I arranged a heart to heart.
Please don't eat the birds from little wound in front of
us. This is where the money king is, and it can't be out! Out of sight, out of Africa, no one to hang about. This child is getting wildly out of range.
Thank you.
deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Let's go home. Zazu.
Yes, sir.
Take Nala home. I've got to teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala. Simba, good luck. Simba,
I am very disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. I told you not to go there. Else worse, you put Nala in danger.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
What? You're not scared of anything. You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
Oh, I guess even kings get scared. But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scared of.
That's because no one messes with your dad! Just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. and so will I. They live in me. They live in me. They're watching over everything we see. In every creature, in every star, in your reflection, they live in you.
For the death of the king. And Simba, too.
Great idea! We need a king!
No king, no king, no, no, no!
Idiots! There will be a king!
What you said?
I will be king! Stick with me, and you'll never go hungry again!
All right! Long live the king! Long live the king!
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected to take certain duties on board.
Zazu, you've known me too long.
surprise, now, would it?
If you tell me, I'll still act surprised.
Oh, such a naughty boy.
Oh, come on, Uncle Scar.
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on.
No! No, no, no. This is just between you and your dad. You know, a sort of father-son thing. Oh, ha, ha. Here we are. Now, you sit here, and I'll go get you.
I'll go with you.
No! No, 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 no. Just stay on this ledge. You wouldn't want to get into another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Okay. Hey! Uncle Scott! When I make the surprise?
Simba! It's to die for.
Let's go!
Simba, what have you done?
The wildebeest! And he tried to save me! It was an accident! I didn't mean for
it! Of course! Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead! If it weren't for you, he'd still be alive! Oh, what will your mother think?
What am I gonna do?
Run! Run away, Simba! Run away and never return.
so cute! And all alone! Can we keep him?
Come on, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
Hey, maybe he'll be on our side.
Oh! That is the stupidest thing I ever heard. Maybe he'll be on our side. Hey, I got it. What if he's on our side? You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. Okay, No, no. Oh, oh, oh. Ow, 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 ow! Hey, you okay, kid?
I guess so.
Where are you going?
Nowhere.
Gee, he looks blue.
I'd say brown is gold.
No, 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 I mean he's depressed.
Oh. Hey, kid, what's eating you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. Food chain. So, where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't.
Yes, that's great. So are we.
What you do, kid?
Something terrible. But I don't want to talk about it.
Oh, good, because we don't want to hear about it.
Too Anything we can do?
I should continue the past.
Oh, you know, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past. Oh, no, I
don't. No. Amateur, lie down before you hurt yourself. It's, you gotta put your past behind you.
Oh, I knew that.
Now look, kid, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world.
That's not what I was taught.
Maybe you need a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata! It means no worries!
Hakuna Matata! What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata! Ain't no passing craze!
It means no worries,
yeah,
for the rest of your day. What's the matter with you?
Hakuna Matata! These two words will solve all your problems!
Oh, that's right! That is right! Hey! Take Pumbaa here! Why? When he was a young warthog!
When I was a young warthog!
Very nice. Found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood down with.
Now, this looks like a good spot to rustle up
Some grout.
Ew, what's that?
A grout, what's it look like?
Ooh.
Ah, it tastes like chicken.
Slimy! Get satisfied!
I am telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, yeah, no worries. Well, yeah, go ahead, come on. Enjoy, take it quickly. There you go.
Okay, here goes. Hakuna Matata!
Yeah.
Slimy.
Yeah.
Yet satisfying.
That's it!
You'd be
beating up buzzards for your next prize.
You gotta save the bats a bunch. They have a bats a lunch. It doesn't matter if it's fresh. I need to fix some flesh. My bones are moved to where they never be.
So I must go.
Mr. Hamster.
for a pair, Simba?
I don't know. I just froze. Timonia could have died.
That's right.
Could have died.
But I didn't.
I mean, you could have
died. You're kidding, Rickety! Enough! Died. With the dying thing, you're depressing me!
Oh. Hakuna Matata, all right? Let it go. Hmm? Oh, ow. Ow.
Well, now that that's settled, let's go grab a bite.
Great idea.
I could go for a June bug burger.
And a large flies.
The great kings of the past are up there, watching over us.
Really?
You mean a bunch of royal death guys are watching us?
Who told you something like that? What moot made that up?
Pretty dumb, right?
You're killing me.
Was it something I said?
Oh, and let's not. He's alive! It is so.
She's gonna eat me!
And with all this romance,
toxic atmosphere. Disasters in the
sure. I know who you are. Come on. It is a secret. My father died. Long time ago.
No. Wrong again. He's alive! I shot him too. You trust old Rafiki. She knows what she's talking about.
You have forgotten me.
No. How could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so have forgotten me. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than what you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not who I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son. And the one true king. Remember who you are.
No! Wait! Don't leave me! Please! Don't leave me!
Oh! What was that? The weather? Most peculiar.
Looks like the winds are changing. But it's not easy. I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. Now, it is all that fault.
That's a matter. It's in the past.
But it still hurts.
Yes, the past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run away from it or run from it. Hey, you see? So what are you going to do now?
First, I'm going to take that stick.
No. See that? No, the stick. Take it.
Hey!
Wake up! Timon! Wake up!
Don't ever do that again, carnivores! Oh.
Why don't you see Simba?
I thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
You won't find him here!
Hey, what's going on here? All right. Who's the swinger?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Who's got a scar?
No. It's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle.
No! Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle. To take his place as king.
The other way.
Simba! Simba! Where?
surprised to see you.
Alive?
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't rip you apart.
Simba, you must understand the pressures of your kingdom.
That lord are yours. Step down, sir.
Oh, well, I would. Well, naturally. But there is one little problem. You see there?
I'm not 39, kids.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
Oh, look. The cat came back. Hello, Kitty.
The choice is yours. Step down the fight.
Must it all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Star. Find him.
Oh? And what about your faithful subjects? Are they put it behind them?
What is he talking about?
Sir, you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who's responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
Hey, admit it, murderer.
No,
it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. You're the one to blame. What do you deny? It's
no
one. You're guilty.
No, I'm not the man.
Simba, you're in trouble again. Only this time, Daddy is not here to save you. And everybody knows why.
Simba!
Now this looks familiar. Oh, where have I seen this before? Let me think. Yes, I remember. This is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
Truth is in the eye of the beholder.
Tell them! So they can hear you!
I killed Mufasa! Here was their idea.
No, please. No, oh, God.
You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you, please?
No, Star. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. I'll make it up to you, I promise. Now that I prove myself to you, tell me anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes. Yes, of course. As you wish. Now, Majesty! My friends, please help me.
Friends!